Splashdown, Rides Gone Wild, rated E for everyone.